Could it be possible I got mounted at a bow and a fat bitch ain't know? That's why she got closed out. Like, literally. Not being funny or nothing. I'm being realistic. Like, could that be possible? Like, you know, they say all things are possible with the power of God. So if I'm God, why wouldn't that be possible? If I'm the reason for Mission Impossible, and all things are possible through me, for me, and by me, and it's for me and by me, then why wouldn't it be possible? That's what I'm saying to y'all. There's a reason why I own DNA and put DNA. There's a reason why. That's what y'all not get. So now, in other words, with that being said, yeah, y'all hating on that. Y'all hating on that and trying to change that and trying to make it seem like y'all can arrange that or rearrange that or fill up somebody else that's a motherfucking airbag. But I'm not giving out air, I'm giving out ether. So y'all got to be purified with that shit out there. Not in here. This shit ain't for y'all. Y'all not finna come put y'all feet in my motherfucking shoes. Y'all can't walk 2 moons in my shit. Y'all sitting up here trying to judge me. And I created the moons and the sun.